Vermont State Police are looking for a man accused of holding a woman captive. Police say they responded to Homestead Acres in Swanton yesterday after a man reportedly dragged a woman inside a home. Police brought the woman to safety. 31-year-old Kevin Descalitis is accused of holding her against her will for more than a month. Police are looking for him now.